but you talk is cheap. Never see me trying to walk with sheep. I'm so famous, can't even cough in peace. Your alter ego is Maltese. I was waiting for Auntie Punkin release. Crying over spilled milk. Probably never seen your friend. Probably never seen your dad. Or played dodgeball with bedtime. I've done some things I ain't proud of. Lights on my mom. The devil put some toxin in me. Demons trying to have an auction in me. They want to sell my soul. Going once, going twice, never sold. Best story that was never told. Keep in mind that I have several episodes. A lot of things to be thankful for. A wife and three kids I may make it for. Never get the credit I deserve. I don't know if you hearing every word. I don't get the credit I deserve. Rest in peace, Johnny. Really had them birds. Yeah, I'm a threat. Yeah, I'm a threat.
Ready to go? Mookie Betts will get us started. And he deals. Swing, and that ball smashed on a line. And there's one down. Here's the Dodgers lineup now. This is a veteran-led lineup right here. A lot of players with plenty of experience singing.
Yeah, no doubt about that, Boog. These players have been around the game for a long time, and they may not have the flash that they once did, but they've got the wisdom to be able to understand different situations, be able to think with the opponent and sometimes in front of the opponent. And you always seem to see a team like this. They come to the ballpark, they
gathers and throws to first. And ready to go for the last half of the inning. And here is Nolan Schanuel. Liner snagged at first. Anthony Rendon making his way to the plate. Swinging a foul over the screen and back out of play. One down, base is empty. Swings and misses. And that's strike two. Out to short. Whips it across. And the home first moving along quickly today. Two gone.
Hey, man, four pitches, two outs. That is an excellent base.
Mike Trout in the box here lets that one go for a ball. He swings and fouls one off.
You ever caught a foul ball as a fan?
Only as a broadcaster, not as a fan. You? And down on strikes. Three up, three down, inning over. Angels go quietly there, scoreless after one. Back in Anaheim, Shohei Ohtani up to the dish. Sandoval back to work. And he swings through that one.
Well, Boog, with Ohtani on the mound today, you think about how big of a star he's become in the U.S., but his dog, Decoy, stole the show away from his master when he
dives, and he can't hang on. The throw is still in time, and that's out number one on a tough play.
This is what it's all about on that right side of the diamond when you've got the first baseman involved and the pitcher as well. First baseman does a great job, knocks the ball down, gets away from a little bit, doesn't panic. The pitcher's exactly where he's supposed to be. Nice feed and a nice play for the out.
Fires across the diamond, and a couple of quick outs. Two outs, base is empty. James Outman steps to the plate for the Dodgers. Strike one.
No ball. One strike.
Towards first. Takes it himself. And it's a 1-2-3 inning. Bottom of the inning, Brandon Drury to the plate. Just off the outside edge. And that is ball one. right through there for a strike. Time to look at our umpiring crew in this one. Kenny Jansen behind the plate.
Yeah, and expect a little inconsistency on the corners. He doesn't make any wild calls, but he does give and take there a little bit. So he doesn't have the easiest strike zone to figure out, especially as the game goes on, when you're expecting it to become more consistent.
Mickey Moniak stands in here. Tried to hold back his swing there, but went around. Breaking ball inside.
One strike.
Hard hit left side. To first. Out. Already two out here in the home half of inning number two.
Fastball right down the middle. Usually a lot of damage done with that pitch. A hard grounder, but he wanted to get that ball deep into this game.
Swing and a bouncer. Fires over to first. Angels retired, 1-2-3. Angels held in check. We'll move to the third with no score. Back here at Angel Stadium, on to the third inning. The batter now will be Will Smith. In the air to left center. Trout sizing it up and puts the squeeze on. On that one, and there's one down, and now it's Max Muncy. Swing, a high fly ball, pretty well struck, right field, and it bangs off the foul pole, home run, and it gives them the lead in the third. It's 1-0. He only needed one swing to square it up.
Not wasting any time in that at bat, Boog. Aggressive, and it paid off. Off the bat, it looked like it had plenty of distance, but there was just no telling if it was going to stay fair. And he really hooked that thing down the right field line, but good thing that big pole was there to let us know. Could have very easily just been a long strike if he hit it out front any more than he did.
Chris Taylor in the box with one away as he takes ball one. On the ground, Neto throws to first.
He's out.
Taylor out on the play. Here's Mookie to hit. 0 for 1 so far. Foul back our way, and that's out of play. 2013 in the playoffs, you caught one as the Red Sox played the Rays in the division series.
I sacrificed a bracelet. It was my wrist and my hand. Well, pretty clear to me, he was trying to go deep right there, but you got to get a pitch that you can handle.
Sharp grounder, that's through for a base hit. Miguel Rojas at the plate. He's 0 for 1. Rocketed out towards right center. And that should be extra bases. Betts around second, headed for third. Coming home. He'll score, and they lead by two.
Went up there looking to be aggressive and got something he can handle. I love the approach he had right there with that pitch. Not trying to do too much, but still looking to drive it. And that's exactly what he's able to do into the opposite field gap for the double.
Freddie Freeman up to the dish. Grounded out his first time. Drilled to right, way back there, and that is gone. He flexes his power with that swing. It's their second home run of the inning, and they boost their lead. It's 4-0. He sent the first pitch over the wall.
Must have dinner reservations because he wasn't wasting any time at the plate in that at-bat.
That was quite the home run, Siggy, as we take it in again with StatCast. 114 miles an hour off the bat.
Yeah, and plenty of distance, too. I mean, with that kind of exit velo, if you can get it up in the air with good backspin, it's going to be a tape measure shot.
Here's Shohei Ohtani. 0 for 1, he grounded out in his first at bat. Swing and a miss.
Well, they've been able to score four runs off of him in this inning, and this is where you want to just max out. Get as much as you can. Give him what.
Now a rocket to right center. Way back there. And forget it. It's out of here. A gigantic blast. And they tack one on the board. It's 5-0. That's his third straight game with a homer, Singy.
This dude is on fire, Boog. These kinds of streaks just don't come around too often. Back-to-back homers, always a special feeling at the ballpark, especially if it's your team that does it and those guys get to slap hands at home plate.
This is Oscar Hernandez. That one ripped. To the warning track, makes the catch. And we're back, set for the bottom of the third. And here's the catcher, Logan Ohapi. That pitch clips the outside corner. 1-1.
This is a very important inning here. After scoring all those runs, you want your pitcher to come out and just mow them down. The offense has worked hard. It's shut down inning time.
Throw on to Freeman. Leadoff man retired here in the third.
Deceptive slider right there. Stayed in the tunnel a long time. Got that hitter out front. Rolled over it. Put it on the ground.
Luis Rengifo stands in now. Looks at that one inside. Next offering is in for a strike.
1-2.
And down on strikes he goes. Two down.
Really love the pitch sequence right there. I'm telling you what, pitcher and catcher on the same page right now.
And first offering is fouled off. And a pitch.
One
more. Shortstop takes the ball. Two outs, base is empty. That misses the zone. And a count 2-1. Fights it off, you'll see another. Misses off the play. And now 3-2. Out towards left center. Hernandez settles underneath it. Corrals it. And that is the third out of the inning. Welcome back, and now on the mound to start the fourth, Reed Detmers.
And with the big deficit on the scoreboard, he almost has to just put that out of his mind. Every outing matters for relievers and their numbers, but I think it's tough to get up for this type of appearance the same way. for one in a close game.
Whips it to first. And one gone in the fourth as they get the leadoff man. And up to the plate is Will Smith. 0 for 1 with a fly out to center. Swings and misses. Going one.
On the mound, you take a note. You see the hitter's willingness to chase that pitch upstairs. Get deeper in the count. And try to climb the ladder.
Out to short, Neto. Tosses to first, and they get the out on Smith. Two outs, base is empty. Stepping in, the long ball threat, Max Muncy. Smoke to right center, and this one's gonna go out of here. A massive home run. His second home run of the game, and they add on. It's 6-0. That's their fourth home run of the game.
They can't stop, and they won't stop hitting home runs in this one, Boog. They're clearly feeding off of each other at the dish.
On the ground, right side. Gets it to first. Out. Taylor out of the play. That's out number 3. One scores in the inning, coming on this solo home run. It's now a 6-0 ball game. Ready to go, bottom 4. And here's the first baseman, Nolan Schanuel. And immediately pumps in a strike to the left-handed hitter.
Ball, one strike.
New pitcher for the Dodgers, Blake Treinen.
Compared to some days, this is a pretty low leverage appearance for him, so he should be fairly free and easy out there. Still have to keep yourself sharp and attack the strike zone.
Rojas with the throw to first. Leadoff hitter retired in the 4th. Now it's Anthony Rendon. Swinging a foul over the screen and back out of play. Treinen, a former All-Star. He features a sinker, a slider, a cutter, and he works in a four-seamer. Gets a piece, and it stays 0-2. The Dodgers up big in this one. We're here in the bottom of the 4th. Struck him out looking. Here's Mike Trout. That fly ball pretty well struck out towards right center. Taylor going back on this one. Caught just shy of the wall. We're back, and there's a new arm on the mound to start the... Back now as they hand the ball to a fresh arm to start the bottom of the ninth, Alex Vesia.
And he's got a nice lead to work with, so he should come in throwing strikes, attacking these hitters. His eyes got big. He saw that changeup way out in front. Better to pull it than to get jammed on something off speed like that.
No trouble here. Puts it away for the out. One away. Stefanik, the next to hit, takes one.
No strike.
One out, base is empty.
He's mixing his pitches really well. Late on that fastball after seeing the changeup. See if he can elevate one. I think if he does, he'll get the swing and miss.
Puts it away for the out. So they're down to their final out. Here's the center fielder, Jordan Adams. Right through there for a strike. This one in the air. Has a beat on it. He'll squeeze it for the final out, and the Dodgers take this one in a blowout.
That was a pretty close one until that huge seventh inning really turned things. And it seemed like nobody could make it out. Put a lot of runs up, and that propelled them to the win.
13-1 is how it ends. Dave Roberts and company celebrate in the dugout. For Chris Singleton and our entire crew, I'm John Schombe saying so long.